Despite his considerable power, Buchalter's luck eventually ran out. In 1940, he was convicted on charges of conspiracy to commit murder and was sentenced to death in the electric chair. On March 4, 1944, Buchalter met his end at Sing Correctional Facility, marking the fall of one of the most notorious mob figures of his time.